Figured I'd share this sign. The Devil's Backbone. Deposits of gravel left by the retreating glacier, which covered much of Ohio during the 10,000 years ago. I guess it'd be down here somewhere. Yeah, it's formed by ice melting. So I figured I'd go ahead and show this Ohio historical marker right here, because it's pretty cool. Give you guys time to read it. But it's more of just a down area.